Very happy to be joined by the one and only Dwayne Lucas. And Wayne, Ram just arrived today at Pimlico over the Preakness. Tell us how he traveled and just got settled in.
Well, we couldn't be happier with the trip. We had very little traffic, and we got, you know, he travels in the full trailer. It's almost like a large box stall. So he can move around, and it's easy on him. And with just a small trailer, we were able to make very good time. We got here in 9 hours flat.
We always love having you here at Pimlico. Of course, you've been very successful in the past, and always a fun week. Tell us the schedule for the horse leading up to Saturday.
Well, I think I'll track him tomorrow morning. He seems pretty sharp and everything. I was going to maybe walk him and give him a day off, but I think I'll track him in the morning and do a little something with him. I haven't worked him. He ran Derby Day, same day as the other horses. And I haven't worked him, but I think that I'll maybe just let him catch a good stride to the stretch a little bit.
Now, he's really kind of zipped through his conditions recently. What has he shown you to merit a spot here?
Well, the thing about him, he's improved from his winning race to another race to another race. He went right up the ladder. His numbers have improved, his times have gotten better, and he seemed to have figured out what it's all about. Now, I'm realistic enough, I've been here 40 years, and I'm realistic enough to know that he has to improve quite a bit again. And I expect him to improve. But it is the Preakness, there are only three once, and I'm gonna give him an opportunity to maybe mix it up. When I've won this thing, the few times I've won it, I don't think I had any favorites. I think they've all been long shots. And Bravazo, 2 years ago, almost put the whammo and justify, and that would have been something. But one more jump, and I think we'd add him. So Oxbow down through the years, you know, we've had luck here, and so we'll give him a chance.
What is it about the Preakness that makes it so appealing? As we said, it's always a fun week as well.
Yeah, this is the fun week. The barn puts all the trainers and horses in one barn, so the camaraderie is very special. We get to sit around, lie to each other, and tell stories, and the camaraderie here is very, very good. I enjoy it. I think that there's a little less pressure than the Derby for some reason, and everybody takes a deep breath and exhales, and we get here, and it seems like it's just a more fun thing. We're going to miss the alibi breakfast and some of the things that were so special here, but having said that, I think they're going to have a very good race.
Tell me about the name. As you were mentioning, the Ram, you chose that name for a specific reason?
Well, what happened is when this horse was a yearling, Ram was the sponsor of all the trucks, and the names were all over Churchill on the roof and on the sides of all the barns and everything. So I thought I'd be ahead of the curveball a little bit, and I named him Ram. And I thought if he made the Derby and was a good horse, which I expected him to be, that I maybe could talk him out of a new pickup. So what happens when he turns two? They changed it all to Ford sponsorship. And I was locked in on Ram. I couldn't change it to Ford.
Well, we are looking forward to seeing Ram in this year's Preakness, Wayne. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks.